On Saturday, the 28th of October, I will be present in Naples at an important meeting to discuss the most important event in the whole of human history. I refer to the Bolshevik Revolution of 1917. Marxists consider this to be the greatest event in history because here, for the first time, the masses, the millions of ordinary men and women, move to overthrow the monstrous regime of oppression and at least began the historic task of the transformation of society. For us, this is not an historical event of the past. It is not something from a museum, but an event of extraordinary importance, which is vital for an understanding of the world we live in at the present time. The crisis of capitalism puts on the order of the day the vital need for a fundamental transformation of society, and therefore, for us, the lessons of 1917 are of vital importance for the young people and the not so young people of the working class of all countries in Italy and the whole world today in the year 2017. Comrades, I look forward to meeting you at this important event in Naples. Ci vediamo a Napoli.